So, a person lives in a rural area where the collision with animals are common or stormy areas often get held. They might want to purchase comprehensive insurance. The same is true if a person in a higher crime part town where breaks ins and they occur regularly. So, collision insurance protects you in a single car rollover or collision with another vehicle or collision with an object if you don't cover break-ins or thieves or weather-related damage. If you lease a car, you will be required to purchase collision insurance. Collision insurance comes in handy when you get into an accident or help pay your vehicle repair, and it covers any damage to your car due to potholes in the roads. Okay, so neither insurance will cover medical bills from the accident or damage another person's vehicle. Okay, if you are in an accident, then. So, where we go, the tips we can tell you the tips about it. When purchasing comprehensive coverage or any other type of car insurance, be sure to compare the best car insurance companies to find the most affordable rates. So, yes, fantastic. So, cost of comprehensive insurance we can also deduce about them. So, comprehensive coverage damages your car's caused by the accident and disaster beyond the car accident. The average cost of the comprehensive can range from approximately $134 per year. Number two, health. Number three, homeowners or automobiles or anything you have insured. So, the right type of insurance of the will. The right type of insurance for your will depend on your goals and financial situation. Okay? So, we have also some related terms about insurance. Okay? So, what comprehensive insurance and what does it cover? We can talk about the comprehensive insurance and what does it cover.